嘿呀，马蹄儿的，马蹄儿的，马蹄儿的 ，She take me money and run Venezuela。
Hello guys, this is Matilda, and today we are doing the soda challenge with my dad.
Well, now what exactly is the soda challenge?
Well, the soda challenge is when we get something out of our trusty cooler.
All right.
But you have to close your eyes while you're picking the soda.
We have no idea what's in here. I mean, we have an idea, but we're just going to pick whatever's in here.
Yeah.
And then we're going to drink it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we have spitting bowls just in case.
Spitting bowls? Very nice.
Just in case it's two and we have water.
Okay, very nice. So should we just do this?
Yeah, I want to pick the soda first.
You want to pick the soda first? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Close your eyes. What do we have here? What do we have?What is it?
Rowdy Roddy Piper.
It's the Rowdy Roddy Piper bubblegum soda.
This is gonna be pretty good. You go first.
You want me to go first?
Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
Hey, we're supposed to put it in the cup, dude. That's why we have the cup.
I drink right out of the bottle.
Well, I'm putting it in the cup.
Put it in the cup? It's not bad.
Wait, actually, I'm gonna do that, like, if it's a gross one.
Okay. Good?
It's not good, but it's not bad.
It's not good, it's not bad. But it tastes just like Rowdy Roddy Piper. Yeah. Alright, is it my turn?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're just gonna put that
my turn?
To the side.
Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead here. I like what this one looks like.
It's Buffalo Buffalo Wing Soda.
Oh, this sounds tasty.
I heard this is really good. It tastes like buffalo chicken.
Really? Well, yeah. Because you heard that, and because I took the first taste of the last soda, you get to take that one. Bottoms up. Here, I will enjoy this. Cheers. Go ahead. Does it taste like chicken wings?
Well, it's really good.
It's really good? The buffalo, does it taste like chicken?
Nope.
Really? Okay, here we go.
Tricked ya!
Wow. Alright, next one, we're picking. What we got? What we have?
Canned bacon cream soda.
Actually, it's candied bacon cream soda. Okay.
You get to go first.
Let me
this
go
one?
First. Okay.
Yeah,
because
I'm.
Very nice. All right, here we go.
Bottoms up.
It's actually pretty good.
Okay.
You want to try it?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Cream soda.
It does, doesn't it? It's actually pretty good. All right, my turn. What we got here? Oh, it's one of my favorites. It's Wink Martindale's Orange Passion Fruit Guava Soda.
I'm going first.
Do you have any idea who Wink Martindale is?
Nope.
No? Really? Never watched Tic Tac Toe, huh? Sure.
Let's do this.
Cheers. Obviously, she likes it. Oh, wink. 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 Wink, I really hope you didn't approve this. Oh, wow.
Okay, next one.
All right, your turn. Go ahead.
Now, this is like the round where it's all going to be like bad.
Mm. Still can't believe I put Wink Martindale in my mouth. Oh, wow.
No! You're going first on this one!
It is barf soda. And if I thought Wink Martindale was not good, I can only imagine what barf soda is going to taste like. You ready?
Yeah.
It's got a great chunky flavor there, too. Oh, I'm burping up Wink Martindale. Okay, here we go. Strangely enough, it tastes like the last soda I just had. It tastes like Wink. Taste it. Go ahead.
It smells like it too.
I think it's the exact same soda.
It tastes exactly
the same. Yes, Wink, here's the problem. They're bottling your soda in another bottle called Barf, okay? Just wanted to let you know. That's funny. I'm actually friends with them on Facebook. Can you believe that? All right.
Your turn.
That's my turn? All right, here we go.
Ranch dressing
soda. All right.
I'll put these to the side.
This is, you guys try this one.
Yeah.
All right. Ranch dressing.
Let's try it.
Do it. Does it taste like ranch dressing?
Mm-mm.
Here, let me try. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh, that should have been called barf soda. Oh. Oh. You know what? I just want to try this. Chicken wings and ranch dressing. We'll see how this goes. It does leave a bell. What she said. Oh, ranch dressing was awful. You know what? Good call on this, Matilda. Good call on the Bulls. I didn't think the Bulls would. My daughter has informed me I will be drinking Pirate's Piss.
If you don't know what piss is, it's technically pee.
Really? Is that what it is?
And guess what? You get to drink it first. I tried the ranch dressing.
Yo ho ho.
What does it taste like?
Like Jack Sparrow after a 3-day bender. Arr. Take a drink. Arr, me matey. They call me old salty. Why? You'll find out why. Drink.
No.
Drink. You're gonna hear this in college. Starting to get young. Go ahead. Come on. Pirate's piss. No? Not in the. Yeah. All right. Really? Not good. All right. So she doesn't like the pirate soda. Okay, is it my turn?
Oh, by the way, the loser.
What?
Like whoever spits the most in the bowl, they have to drink all of them together.
What? Suicide?
That's why we have this cup.
I got this. Okay.
Oh no, not bloody nose!
Bloody nose. Yes. Bloody nose.
No, you're going first on this one.
After drinking pirate's piss,
you
may
first.
Find yourself with a bloody nose.
No, you're going first.
No, I'm not going first.
No.
You're drinking the bloody nose. Do it. Come on, do it. How is it? Is it good? Does it taste like real bloody nose?
No, that tastes like cherry.
Really? That's a darn good tasting bloody nose. I'm all about the bloody nose. All right, your turn.
Thanks. Okay.
How many do we have in here? Are we the last one? Do we have the last one?
And the last one is Martian poop.
Martian poop.
I want to open this
one. So we've had pirate's piss, a bloody nose, and now Martian soup. Let me do this. Let's see. This is why you're You'll learn this in about 10 years.
And you're going
first. I'll be watching you very closely in about 10 years. Okay, Martian poop. Here we go.
Do it.
Very interesting taste. And.
Good. And you know what that means?
What does it mean?
You're drinking the suicide drink.
Why am I drinking the suicide drink?
Because you spit the most.
I did spit the most.
Yeah, I only spit the pirate piss.
Oh, I feel like you're back in your 20s.
You spit the pirate piss, huh? Okay, and that's Oh boy, this is. We've got them all in here. This looks. Let's see.
And last but not least, yes. A little bit of bloody nose.
All right, so we got bloody nose. We've got buffalo wing sauce. We got pirate's piss. We've got Martian Manhunter, or whatever that is.
Martian poop.
Martian poop. Rowdy Piper is in here. Wink Martindale is in here, too, with the barf soda. And my favorite, Ask for it by name. Yes.
Do it. You have your spinning bowl right here. And you've got to drink it all.
I think he is.
Yeah! Woo! Woo!
Was it not fun, Dad?
No, it was awful.
I thought it was fun.
Great. We're not doing this again, are we?
Well, we might do another two. If you guys subscribe, give a like to it. If you subscribe, you say Matilda Squad.
Matilda Squad!
Bye-bye, guys. Bloody nose. Then Wink Martindale.
Yes.
Orange passion fruit guava soda. Then it was the barf soda. Great chunky flavor. Then Martian poop. A Martianly flavored soda. Then candied bacon cream soda. Buffalo wings soda. Then